we talk about the brand new 2025 Honda Accord.
Hi, welcome to Talk Wheels.
People who like cars have made the Honda Accord, a small car, one of their top picks since 1976. In the car business, the Accord is known for being reliable and affordable. The Honda company makes a line of cars called Accorda, which is also known as Honda Inspire for some generations in Japan and China. So far, the company has made 10 versions of cars. The 11th generation of the Accord was released in 2023 and is now being made. It is being said that Honda will soon release the next model of the Accord. This new model is likely to be an update and upgrade for the current one. People are really looking forward to the 2025 Honda Accord because it looks great on the outside and is cozy on the inside. Car fans can't wait for the 2025 model year of the Accord to come out so they can see how it looks and what features it has. Even though the company hasn't said for sure when it will come out yet. But it shouldn't come out until early 2025. We'll let you know soon when the release date is official. The Accord is known for having a current look and being safe, and new models are likely to keep this up. The Accord 2025 is said to have advanced features and built-in safety technology, such as automatic emergency braking, adaptive speed control, lane departure warning, and more. This list will be talked about in more detail below. This model year is perfect for you if you want a safe small car that won't break the bank. It looks like something from the future and gets 29 mpg in the city and 37 mpg on the highway. This article goes into great depth about the 2025 Accord's price, trims, features, safety, interior, and sizes. Read this piece all the way through if you want to know about the updates for the next model. 2025 Honda Accord redesigned. 10 versions of the Honda Accord have been made so far. The 11th generation was released in 2023 and is now being made. From 1976 to 1981, the first model of the Accord was made. It came in both hatchback and car body styles, with three or four doors. In the years 1982 to 1985, Honda made the second version of the Accord. It came in two body styles, a car with four doors and a station wagon with four doors. From 1986 to 1989, the third generation was made. It was bigger than the second generation. The list was added a car, coupe, and wagon to the lineup. Between 1999 and 1993, the fourth model was made for sale. It came in two body styles, a coupe with two doors and a saloon with four doors. From 1994 to 1997, it was made. The sixth version of the Accord turned it into a mid-range car. It used the same basic platform but had different body styles and proportions to make it more competitive with other cars on the market. From 1998 to 2002, it was made. From 2003 to 2007, the seventh model was made. The eighth version was made by the company from 2008 to 2012. It came out on the market in North America in 2007 and was updated with a roomier and more comfy cabin. The ninth version came out in 2012, and because it looked smaller on the outside, it was once again called a compact car. The 2025 Honda Accord will likely get a new look and be more like the current model. It will also likely have more safety features and improved features.
Please support our channel, like, comment, share, and subscribe. Thanks for watching.